It's time now for the biking and boating forecast. A high today of 89 degrees at Daytona Beach with a 30% chance for rain. Seas up to about 5 feet for boaters just off the coast. So boating conditions getting worse and worse as we head into the weekend. In fact, seas off the coast up to about 8 feet for boaters heading into Saturday and likely Sunday, even possibly as early as tomorrow, seeing higher seas than those 5 or 6 foot seas.